With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So pressure of a gas at STP is standard temperature and pressure, is doubled and a temperature is raised to 546 K. Okay, so it is saying that pressure of a gas at STP is doubled. Okay, the doubled and the temperature is raised to 546 K. Pressure is doubling and temperature is raised to 546 K. What is the final volume of the gas? We have to calculate the final volume of the gas. You can easily calculate it by using gas equation. So let's start. What is given there in the question? All are saying at STP, which is the standard temperature and pressure, as you all know that. So I'll write P1, which was 760. It is at STP, mmHg, as you all know that. Pressure, I'll let P1 as 760, which is the STP. So what will be the P2? It is saying that it will be doubled. Okay. So I'll write 760 into 2. This is the final pressure, which will be equal to 1520. Okay. So what is the here pressure is already here. So what will be the volume? Volume V1. I'll write V1 is equal to V1 because volume is not given here in the question. So I'll write V1 is equal to V1. So what is V2? We have to find the V2. So I'll write V2 is equal to question mark. As question asks about the final volume, V2 is the final volume. So what is T1? Temperature 1. Temperature 1 at STP is 273 K. As you all know that at STP, it is 0 degree Celsius. When you convert 0 degree Celsius into Kelvin, it is 273 K. What is T2 here? At T2, it is given here. The final temperature is 546 K. At it is getting also doubled. So let's start putting it into gas equation. I'll write using gas equation. As you all know that, what is the gas equation? P1 V1 upon T1 is equal to P2 V2 upon T2. Okay. So what is P1 here? P1 is 760, V1 is V1 already, T1, what is T1? It is 273, P2 is 1520, and V2 we have to find. I'll write V2 as V2, and T2 is 546, okay? So I'll move all to the either side. So I'll write V2 is equal to, V2 will be equal to 760 into V1 into 546 upon 1520 into 273. So we start solving it. If you see here, 273 and 546 will be cut off by 2. Okay. 760 and 1520 will be cut off 2, and 2 and 2 will also be cut off. So what will we having here? We will having here V2 is equal to V1, which means that volume of the gas remains same. Okay. So this will be the answer. The volume of the gas, this is V1, volume of the gas will remain same. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubt and app today.